Of course. I mean, you these days you're famous. You've cooked for the Obamas. You've been on TV shows with Gordon Ramsay. But it wasn't always that way, was it? You're not from a rich family, so I dare say you understand how precarious it can be in India.
I understand, but my sense of hunger didn't come from India so much, because I was born and raised in Amritsar, and we have a huge community kitchen where everyone gets fed. The entire city can eat there. But my sense of hunger came from New York, when I was struggling here from the very bottom. And, you know, it's not easy rising as a brown kid who came to America with a dream of winning a Michelin star. I think my aspirations are too high or crazy. My sense of hunger came from New York, when I used to be at Grand Central or sleeping around. And this is when post 9/11 was also happening. It was not easy for us to get jobs. So I realized that my sense came from living in America of hunger more than in India.
And you're paying it back. And your mum's on her own in India.
My mom's on her own in Amritsar. That's North India city where the Golden Temple is. And, you know, I wanted to give up on this whole initiative because it's very hard. I'm so used to working in a caliber of Michelin star.